Everyone, in today's videos we are going to simplify this problem 9 power 900 minus 9 power 901. Let us solve this. We can write this as 9 power 900 minus 9 power 901 can be written as 900 plus 1, because 900 plus 1 it become 901. No, we can write this as 9 power 900 minus 9 power 900 times 9 power 1. No, from this 9 power 900 and 9 power 900 can be taken out. We can write this as 9 power 900. Here remaining is 1 minus 9 power 1. We can write this as 9 power 900, and 1 minus 9 it become minus of 8. No, we can write this as minus 8 times 9 power 900. No, we can write this as, for more simplification, we can write minus 2 power 3, because 2 power 3 it become 8. 2 power 3 times, and 9 can be written in as a 3 multiplication, 3 power 2 power 900. For more simplification, we can simplify it, minus 2 power 3 times 3 power 2 times 9, 18. Thus 9 power 900 minus 9 power 901 is equal to 2 power 3 into 3 power 1800 minus 2 power 3 into 3 power 1800. If you're new here, you can subscribe to the channel for more informative videos. See you in the next video. Till then, bye.